If you're tired, if you are a little deflated or sad, or even discouraged, do yourself a favor, pick up your crown and wear it. Well, as promised, I'm going to be working on this page today, and I will show it a little closer. This was drawn with water-soluble pencil. I don't have it handy, but any watercolor pencil would be fine, or just a regular non-soluble pencil, like your typical pencil, would be fine. I will be using Martha Stewart's paint, which is this wild salmon color, a acorn, chestnut, what is this? Ox blood, and pea shoot. So, actually, I will be also using a black color because I want her hair black. What else? I have a protective paper under my page. I already have the background, although probably I will do something to it. Same for the purple dress over here. And if this is the first time that you visit my channel, let me know in the comments below. Click over here to subscribe and click the bell so you will be notified every time I upload a video, which right now is every Tuesday, but I have been making a couple of changes, and hopefully, if everything works fine, I will be uploading more often. But anyway, I'm going to put this on speed. If you like real time, also let me know in the comments below. I try to do a little bit of everything so that people that like shorter videos or people that like longer videos have it their way. But for now, I will start working on this little face with a small size of brushes, a little bit of water, some matte medium, and I guess I'll be talking to you as needed as I speed the process. I will have this in a little closer look and cover this just for the fun of it. I also will be using a white, I forgot to mention. So I am ready now. Because of the nature of this paper, you're seeing all these wobbly things. I guess in person looks better, but the wobbles in the camera, especially when wet, are a bit on the terrible side. However, I love painting with paper, and then that the paper makes a little bit of a wobble all over. It's fun to me. But if you prefer paper that will not be wavy on you, use either taped in water or moistened watercolor paper, or better yet, mixed media books or paper, so it can take all the fluid media that you might use. I just want to use this one because I love the effect, but it's not necessarily the best way or the preferred way for many. So, you know. And I'm adding a little bit of the brown now, just for some shadowing. While it is drying, I am going to be picking up something. I think I want a crown, but I will collage it. So I will be checking on colors. I definitely do not want green. Maybe this one is a little bit too strong. Sort of okay. I kind of want some orange. I think I'm going to go with this monoprinted paper that I made myself. I think I like this side better. And maybe not too tall, maybe just a little short crown. Anyway, I will be right back after I trim it and see if I like it. Okay, I just trimmed willy-nilly a zigzaggy line, and I think it looks really cute. All right, I will collage it with my matte medium whenever I find it. It's not around here. But anyway, I will be right back. Okay, this is sort of dry. I'm going to finish the eyes with a marker. I'm going to add a little bit of white right here. And I think I'm done. So now I will move the camera so you can see what I'm seeing, because with the light in a different angle, it looks more wobbly than it actually is. So we're going to move the camera. All right, here we go. I hope you like this pretty face. Thanks for visiting. Leave me a comment, because your comments are the things that keep me posting more and more videos. It really makes my day. So if you have suggestions or just saying hello, go ahead. And if this is the first time you discover my channel, click on the little button and hit that bell to get every notification of when I upload videos. So, bye-bye for now, and remember to keep your paintbrush wet.